Joe of Bro Tacos. I'm the Gaming Otaku, and welcome back to another Warframe preview build. I know I said yesterday that I don't know when I was gonna do another one. Well, I decided to do another one because I know a lot of you on my channel enjoy Warframe perfect build videos, and today I'm just doing an old weapon. It's the Paris Prime, but I know that the Paris Prime has a massive fan base. Like, everybody loves bows in really any game. But yeah, so before I begin this video, I just want to say that this is just my opinion. I don't think my build is better than yours. I just make these videos to help everyone out, and I want to see this community on this series grow. I want to see people helping each other out by posting their own builds. Like, this video isn't just about my build. It's about what you guys want and what you think other people should have. So do comment below what you have, and let's all just help each other, help the new people, help the people that struggle modding even though they've been playing forever. But yeah, so in the background I'm just doing some void mission. I actually haven't recorded that end of this recording yet, but most likely it was short and I didn't stay very long due to shortness of the video. But so yeah, let's just kind of jump right into it now. I guess we're gonna start off by going with the critical stuff, because the Paris Prime is very much known for its critical. Just with a max point strike, you get that 112.5% crit chance, meaning you're gonna get a crit literally every shot. And then for that crit damage, we have Vital Sense and Hammer Shot. Now, Hammer Shot's really good because it obviously increases the crit chance, but also, well, it increases the crit damage, but then it also increases the status damage, which on the Paris Prime, it's not all that great. Still extremely helpful. If you want crits, if you want status chance, I believe the Dread is your path to go on this. But then we have a max duration for that extra damage there. And then we have Infected Clip, Malignant Force, and then we have Stormbringer to get that corrosive damage. If you guys want Viral or Magnetic, I hope you would know the combinations of that stuff. If not, Magnetic is Electric with Ice, and Viral is, I believe, Corrosive with Ice or Corrosive with Electric. I don't fucking remember. But then we have a Speed Trigger because we got that draw rate, dude. That any bow is a pain in the ass if you don't have a faster fire rate there. But yeah, so like I said, Paris Prime is mainly reliant on its crit chance and crit damage. I believe the Dread has a higher crit, higher base crit chance, because I know everyone either it has a higher crit chance or a higher crit damage. I don't fucking remember. Honestly, I haven't played Warframe in probably a month and a half. It's just, like I said in my last video, it's one of those games where I get bored with after about 4 months, and I won't play it for another 4 months. So, like I said, just don't expect to see these very often in the next while. But yeah, so that's all I kind of got today, guys. I apologize for an extremely short video, shorter than really any other Warframe perfect build I've done. But yeah, so like I said, if you guys have something better or you want to critique mine and ask me questions, do comment below. I do reply to literally every comment I have gotten so far that applied to a question, really. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for your senpai, and I will see you, Brotakus, in the next video.